Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are fine by the grace of God. Okay children, today in EVS I'm going to explain lesson number 7, we need food. What is this children? We need food. Okay children, what is the meaning of food? What is food children? Do you know food? What is food? Food is our basic need children. Food is our basic need. What is food children? Tell me. What we eat daily? What you eat daily? Tell me children. You eat rice, chapatis, bread, butter, fruits, vegetables, milk, fish, meat, etc. You eat daily this food, no children? No? Why do we all eat food? Tell me children. Why do we all eat food? We all eat food to live. We all eat food to live children. Okay children, why do we eat food children? Tell me, why do we eat food? Just now I said no. We all eat food to die. No, we all eat food to live. See children, here WEV, all eat food to live. No, okay children. Now tell me children, what food gives us? Food gives us energy to work and play. No, food gives us energy to work and play. Are you playing children? Nowadays in this COVID-19, we are all not going to playground to play. No children, because of in this virus, we are not going to out to play. But so anyhow, I hope you all are playing in at home. No, if we eat healthy food, we'll get energy. No children. Okay, then now we'll go to our lessons. Okay children, open your page number 5656 children. All of you open your page number 56. See, read children. We eat food to live. We eat food to live. See children, food gives us energy. Food gives us energy to work and play. Okay children, food gives us energy. Underline energy children. W-O-R-K, work. P-L-A-Y, play. Food gives us energy to work and play. Then food helps our body to grow well. Food helps our body to grow well. Food makes our body healthy and strong. Food makes our body healthy. Underline healthy children. And underline strong also. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Then we eat different kinds of food. Okay children, we eat different kinds of food. What will eat? What is this children? Different kinds here. B-R-E-A-D, bread. You eat bread, no children? In the breakfast, you eat bread, no? Rice. During the lunch time, you eat rice. R-I-C-E, rice. Pulses, dal. Okay, children? Then, fish. Then, eggs. Milk. Jam. Butter. Meat. Chicken. Fruits. And vegetables. These are all food items, children, no? Where do we get food, children? We'll get food from plants and animals. Okay, children, we'll get food from plants and animals, no? See, this fish, meat, chicken. These are all animals' food, children. Egg. These are all vegetable, plants. Fruits and vegetables of plants. Okay, children. Some food gives us energy. Some food gives us energy. What are the children? See here. Bread, rice, sugar, potato. We need energy to work and play. What are the children? Bread, rice, sugar and potato. These are all energy. These are, it gives us energy, children. Okay. Here some food has, some foods help our body to grow. Fish, eggs, pulses, meat and chicken help our body to grow. See, children, fish, eggs, pulses, meat and fruits and vegetables. Some foods keeps us healthy. They save us from diseases. You know, children, diseases. Diseases means bimari. No? Mean fever, headaches, like that. Some foods keeps us healthy. They save us from diseases, children. Fruits and vegetables keeps us healthy. Fruits and vegetables keeps us healthy. See, meals we eat. We eat 3 meals during a day. How many times you eat, children? We'll eat breakfast, lunch and dinner. No, 3 times we'll eat. See here, we have our breakfast in the morning. We have our breakfast in the morning. See, children, lunch. We have our lunch in the afternoon. We have our lunch in the afternoon. We have our dinner at night. Okay, children, we have our dinner at night. Now here, fast food or junk food. The children, fast food or junk food. See, children like to eat pizzas, no? Children like to eat pizzas, chocolate, chips, ice creams and noodles, no? These are all called junk food, children. What we call that? Junk food. Doctors say that junk food is not good for health. But we like to eat this, no? See, noodles, burger, pizza, sandwich. These are all junk food. See, fast food is easy to cook. It is easy to cook, children, no? Children love to eat fast food. But fast food is not good for health. No, it is not good for health. We should not eat them regularly. We should not eat them regularly. Okay, children. Now, what we learn, children, here? Tell me. Good eating habits here. Good eating habits. Remember the following good habits at your dining table. Remember the following good habits at your dining table. What is the, children? Wash your hands before and after every meal. What is that? Wash your hands before and after every meal. Eat your food in clean plates. Eat your food in clean plates. Eat slowly and chew the food well. Do not eat uncovered food. Do not waste food, children. Okay? Now wash your hands before and after every meal. Then eat slowly and chew the food well. Eat only at fixed time. Will it 3 times? No. Then underline these hard words, children. Do you understand this? Bread, rice, pulses, fish, eggs, milk, jam, butter, meat, chicken, fruits, and vegetables. Underline this, then bread, rice, sugar, potato. This here, children, eggs are over that week. Diseases, D-I-S-E-A-S-E-S, diseases. Okay, children. Vegetable, V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S, vegetables. And what you have to here, children, I'm going to explain some more here. Some people also eat eggs, meat, fish, and chicken, children. Only some people will eat eggs, meat, fish, and chicken. They are called non-vegetarian, children. They are called non-vegetarian. People who do not eat, some people they do not eat egg, meat, fish, and chicken are called vegetarians. Okay, children. We get food from plants and animals. Already I said, no, children, where do we get food for us? Plants and animal. We get food, grains, pulses, fruits, and vegetables from plants. Okay, children. Then we get meat. We get meat, eggs, fish, and milk from animals. Okay, children. What we get from animals? We get meat, eggs, fish, and milk from animals. Okay, children. Underline these hard words and learn these spellings, children. Here, breakfast. When do you take breakfast? The morning. Lunch, afternoon. Dinner, at night. Okay, children. Breakfast, morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. Then, regularly. Okay, children, read this again. Page number 56 and 57, children. Okay, thank you, children.